guys and gals, welcome back to the channel. If you're new, we appreciate you stopping by and we hope you find something you will like and consider subscribing to the channel and joining our community. We'd love to have you. So today we are playing Subsistence. This is season 2, episode 2. So yeah, we've got a fresh start here. Totally awesome. All right, let's see how we are on our food and stuff. Food's all good. All right, good. So we're going to go out and collect some resources, I guess, today, because I don't really think I have stuff to really do much building, honestly. And I kind of got to figure out how I want to expand the base. So we'll probably do a little bit of that when we get back. Maybe we could make something now. Let's see if we can make a foundation of some sort. I'm just sure, not 100% sure, you know, where I'm going with this yet. Cordage. I guess we can make one more foundation. Yep, I think that's it though. Let's craft one more foundation. Put all this stuff back. But yeah, I guess we go ahead and lay down another, foundation here. Maybe go grab this. Hello there, buddy. Whoop! He's coming to get us. Silly gar animal. Oh, he used a bandage. Son of a biscuit eater. Oh well. Crap happens. Boar. Shut up, bear. Can't believe we used a bandage. How many bandages do we have? Oh, that's all we have is what's there. Hmm. So, can we make a medic kit at all? Health kit. Oh no, we need one more of those. And we need, well, we do have that, but we need one more of the plant. So, yeah, we can't even make that right now. Oh, well. So, we didn't make ourselves a bow the other day? Thought we did. Yeah, he needs to back off. Just saying. He's being a punk right now. Let's check our fire. Hello? Can we squat, please? Fire. Hmm. Yeah, we could stand to use some more wood. But with him harassing us, it's kind of scary. Is he gonna go away? I'm just wondering if he's gonna chase me whenever I run off here, though. Looks like no. He did not. Awesome. I should keep my eye on him, though. Silly gar animal. Yeah, let's collect some wood and put that on our fire before we leave. Oh yeah, I'm sitting here holding down the mouse. That doesn't work with subsistence. You have to click it the whole time. Every hit requires a click. Clickety click click. I didn't catch a freaking damn thing there. Where's he at? Did he just despawn? Or did he move on? Maybe he moved on. Alright, let's put this on here. We're going to collect a little more. We will collect some more wood. And then we're just going to go collect some resources. Probably do a lot of wood collecting today while we're out so we can start building. I really don't have an idea how I want to do the build yet, though, honestly. I don't want it to be huge, though. That was the whole point of going ahead and building right here. This huge is not important to me. Not really. I'm crouching, you know, it's not going to do me any good, but... Oh, you know what we need to do? We need to get our BCU put up. So maybe we will just hang around here and collect wood and see what we can do about getting the BCU up. Yes, for anyone who doesn't know, that is a base command unit. But we do need to collect a few things in order to put up a wall anyway. Alright, are we missing anything? I don't know at all. Oh! Hello. There's a wolf there. Shut up, wolf. Like that. Yeah, we're gonna stay close by for now because I need to get the BCU up. I mean, I know the map well enough now that I should be able to find my way back anyway, but whatever. I would like to have the BCU up. It just ensures I don't accidentally get lost. And yeah, I did read that there are 3 lakes in here. I just haven't went out far enough on the map, I guess, to see them all, so. It's alright. It's alright. Let's go grab this cordage. Or not. I don't know where he was. Shut up. Leave me alone. He's probably on the other side of the rock. I think this is more cordage. Berries or something. Leave me alone, fool. That's right. Back off, buddy. Alright, let's put stuff away so we don't lose anything if we do die. Let's go ahead and craft up our cordage. Cordage! Cordage. We'll take all 2 of those. We will take some wooden planks. And we will put this 1 piece of wood back on a fire. Okay. Alright, let's collect some wood here. Just because I know there was a wolf over here. Hopefully nothing comes up behind me, but I know there's something over here, so it makes more sense for me to be facing that way. In case he decides to sneak up on me. I wish I knew how to draw. That's what I was thinking about when I was doing this. I'm like, if I knew how to draw, I could maybe draw out what I wanted to build, but yeah. Alright, anything around these trees? Okay, there's a bear to my left. Hopefully he doesn't decide to come this way while I am not looking. Doesn't look like he is. Looks like he's headed the other way, which is good for us. I want that. I want this. I don't know if that wolf is still over there somewhere. Probably is. Hopefully. Fancy pants wolf. Oh my goodness. Alright, so we have a little more wood. I do want to keep the fire going. So we're going to put what we can in there first. I almost hit extinguish like a dummy. And make some more wooden planks. And I don't know where that wolf went. I'm trying to stay close by. Not go too far. I'm guessing the hunters still spawn in, what, on like day 3 or something? We're on day 2, I believe. Day 2. Oh shit. Where you at, bro? Did not see you. That's cool, I'll take the cordage. Alright, so the bear was over here somewhere. Just trying to avoid that wolf, really. We don't want any troubles from him. Yeah, we really need to go collect some resources, but I need to get a wall up so I can put my BCU up. Me need to get the BCU put up. Let's go collect this tree. Hopefully. Oh, I think I might see some cordage there on the right. It might just be part of that bush, though. I can't really tell. It kind of looks like it might be something. There is some. See, I wasn't 100% sure. Can I please have this, please? I think there's a wolf to the right, too. So that's kind of scary. Trying to get that. And there's that bear. Almost forgot he was down there. Alright. Let's see if we can put one more wall up. So I was wondering, though, if I want to move, like to move stuff. Like, do I have to empty this to move it? Will I lose all my stuff if I try and move that with the freaking stuff in it? I am a little curious about that. Alright, let's see if we can't make ourselves another foundation. And I want to do wall. Oh, we have cordage, right? Come on, give me some cordage. And we can craft that in the cordage. Did I do a foundation? Oh, I did do a foundation. Alright, so. And a wall. Or do I want a wall with a window? I kind of want a window. So, oh, it's like I don't have enough cordage, though. Maybe I'll do a wall without a window for now. No, because I want windows on the sides. I don't know. I just don't want to mess up the build and then have to be all upset because it's not the way I wanted it. So I won't be able to go far that way or that way because of the two trees. So, I mean, that's not a big deal anyway. I don't really care. It's all good. It's all good. Oh, we got our foundation. So, lay that one down. Turn you around. Alright. So maybe I'll just make these two walls. And then over here, I think I can go that way with another foundation. This way I have somewhere to put my freaking BCU. Like, can I even build that? Let's see, can we build the base? Yeah, we should be able to build that. I think I might have 6 scrap metal in here. I do. Alright, but we need to build a wall, too. I'm going to go ahead and build this, though. Craft that. And can we do 2 walls? Oh, we can only do 1 wall right now. That's fine. I just want a wall to freaking put my BCU on, quite honestly. Nails. Yeah, I don't have enough cordage to do any more than 1 wall. Alright, so we'll do 1 wall. We'll put the rest of this stuff in here so we don't lose it while we're out and about. Probably just eat that. Put that in there. Alright, because we are going to go out and about. Let's put this piece of wood on here. We only have 1. Probably going to collect a little more wood to freaking put up there. Alright, so let's put this wall up. The thing is, once you put your BCU down, you can't move it, though. So I'm like, ugh. Don't know that I really want to sit it right here, though, on this wall. But I guess it's going to have to go there. Alright, so that is number 8. How many blocks are there? I mean, boards. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh, so it's kind of hard to center it. Cut this block right down the middle. Yay, we got a VCU up. Woo woo. Woo woo. Awesome. So now we will be able to find our base, no problem. Okay, so let's go collect some more wood. There would be a bear over here. Or a wolf, I mean. Darn it. I wanted to collect some wood there. We already hit this tree. Maybe did not. Let's keep our eye on that guy over there to the right. We don't need no baddies coming out after us. You know they want to. Baddies are out to get us all the time. He's right by that crate, too. He's like, you are not having this crate. Please, can we have that crate? We're new to the neighborhood. We need stuff. We need stuff and things. And you're preventing us from getting those things. Because you're not very nice. You're super bad. Super bad. To the bone. Boop, boop. Alright, so yeah, our base shows up on the map now. Totally awesome. Oh, there's an ammo crate. We definitely need that. Let's go get that here in just a quick second. Who's gonna go get it? Hello? Uh-oh, hello? Maybe I caught most of them. Alright, let's go grab this. Maybe. Hello, chicken! I'm gonna leave you be for now because I need the crate. Actually, I need food too, honestly. I really do need food, I suppose. You say we could chase him down. No. He'll run us to an animal, though, I'm pretty sure. He's running us to the bear. Oh, you little sucker, you. You little sucker! I do not like you. Oh, I do like that though. Take that. Why not? Why not? Let's go back this way. Look around. Take a look-see. So I don't know. Does this mean they expand that he expanded this? I was reading some of the updates. Did he actually expand the map? Because I know people were talking about the expansion of the maps. And that he should add a compass into the game and all that good stuff with the map being expanded and whatnot. I thought I saw a crate over here. But I believe it was not the crate. Oh, this hill. Hill's kind of scurry. No. It's alright. If there's something up there, we just turn around immediately. There's a chicken. Or a rabbit. Yeah, we're gonna have to make our bow. What do we need to make that anyway? Our bow. No, I don't think I have enough of any of that. Yeah, I don't have enough of any of that right now. Hello, rabbit. Baskily rabbit. So I'm wondering if there's a lake, like, up in the snow biome. Maybe it's, like, frozen over or something. That would be kind of cool. Frozen lake. I don't think we're going to get many resources today. It's already getting kind of late for us. It's already getting a little late. I am curious though, see if this goes back further now. Does it expand further back? Nope, there's the fence line. Oh, rabbit. Waskily rabbit! Yeah, I saw someone complaining about the bullets, too. Like, for the rabbits and stuff. I'm like, why would you even use your ammo like that? Just use the freaking, That's why you put in the freaking bows and bow and arrows, so you don't even have to use your good ammo for this kind of crap, you know? You don't need to hunt the animals with that. Why would you use your good ammo for that? Save that for the freaking hunters. That's my thinking on the matter. Save it for the hunters. I am going to try and be more active in attacking the hunters this time around. I know I didn't do a very good job at doing that before, but that's just because I'm such a horrible aim. And, yeah, they're just, even though they're just better than I am. They take better shots. Hello? You're not going to give me any crates today. I'd absolutely love some more crates. Would be swell. Super swell. This looks like there's more trees here. I don't remember there being all these trees here. I could be wrong, though. It just seems like more. Look at us catching wood. Awesome. I love when we catch it like that. It makes me super happy. I was changing position. Sorry. Got some berries. Yeah, I don't know why we came back over this way. Because this is where we came from before. Oh well, whatever. Let's take some scrap metal. Now, I never really wasted time on these trees. What did these, these take like three? You get three pieces of wood or two? Oh, you only get one from those. So maybe those are new too. Maybe. Maybe they are. Or maybe I just never wasted my energy on them. It could be that. Oh, there's a crate. As long as that bear doesn't come near me. Where there's no wolf over here. Open sesame. I can't see the bear. I guess it's okay because it got away. Oh, another crate. Yay. We'll take all your building crates so that we can build stuff. We'll want to build. Hello, bear. It's about to run in your direction. There's another bear. Build the bears. Chicken. Chicken. Well, of course you're going to go that way. You little bastard. I need some food. I need some food, granimals. We need it, food. Oh well. Looks like you're gonna be eating fruits and vegetables for dinner tonight, people. Oh, we didn't catch any of that wood. You're super bad. Super bad. So our water source is pretty close to us. Maybe we should go over there and see if we can't get some kelp. That's what I heard that is good for, is kelp. Which is, I guess, another, like, fruits and vegetable resource for us. So that's kind of cool. Let's go over to our water source. I think it was right over here. Yep, there it is. It's a neighborhood watering pool. Now, I don't know how to swim in here. I think that's kelp. Is this kelp? Is this kelp? We'll take that. Please and thank you. Uh-oh, I can't get out. I can't get out! I'm gonna drown! There's gonna be an animal over here. I do love the water though, it looks really pretty. It looks super pretty. It looks super amazing. I should have built in here. Holy crap, then you'd have all the rocks to protect you. That would have been amazing. 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 What is this? It's just a bush. Darn, we're not getting any resources today, people. Looks like we're not having any dinner either. Oh, we could kill us a wolf, maybe. I'll take that. And that. Can we have this, too? Would be cool if you found meat in these things, too. That would be amazing. Amazing. I mean, not a lot. Just like, you know, let's say you didn't have a chance to go hunting today. Chicken! 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 Oh my goodness, you're gonna run me ragged, chicken. Oh, you little bastard. Whatever. And he stops right there. He's a punk. Fuck you, buddy. I'm not chasing you anymore. It's getting too late. I'm gonna head home. Let me get this other crate I saw over here. If it didn't despawn. Oh, our fire went out. Son of a biscuit eater. That's totally not cool. It's alright. We'll just grab some more wood. More wood. Preferably before the trees go away. I mean, before the sun goes away. Because we need wood for the fire, and we need wood to continue building our humble abode here. Hello. Doo-doo. I have to get ready for work after I freaking record this video. Our goal is to work. Yeah, I'm recording these all on Friday the 14th. Yep. Well, the first three videos for the week of, what, the 17th? Yeah. So I might have to get out of town. We shall see. I hope you guys are enjoying the new stuff that I've been putting up on the channel. Oh, there's that crate. Can we get it? Because the wolf, I don't think, is stalking it. Oh, there's a bear there, though. We're going for it. Oh my goodness, please stop taking forever. Yay, we got it! Got it! Might as well hit up this tree again. It's not dark yet. We're good. All's good. Just want to be in before it gets dark. He does need to make us some sort of headlamp or something, though. That was another thing I saw mentioned on there. Why am I wasting my energy on this one? One little tree. Awesome. I thought we just hit this tree. Guess not. Alright, because we need to have enough wood since we're our fire went out. And it doesn't matter. We have, I think we had another match in our crate, so it should be all good. Woohoo! And we're home. Awesome. Yay! Get that. Where's our other match? Thought we had another match in here. Did I stick it in the fire? Hello? Oh, I did not. Alright, so what do we need? Because we can make one of those. Fire starter kit. Okay. Yeah, we should be able to do that. We need two sticks. One, two. And... oh, yep. Once we have those, there we go. Awesome. Yay. Let's craft that. Put this wood on here. That should be plenty. Gonna eat all this crap. Holy bejeebies, because we have like zero food. Gonna eat that. Now we can put that on there. Ignite. Yeah, we're gonna have to do better at managing our fire, I think. Eat that. And eat that. Awesome. Yay. Yeah, we mix that. Mix into berry water. Might as well eat all this since we don't have any freaking, you know what. I think the animals are out there stalking us right now. Cordage. Craft all those up. How many nails we have now? So yeah, we can make another foundation or two, maybe. Not going to be able to make much, because we don't have many nails, and we don't have a lot. We're not going to have a lot of cordage either. So, yeah. That's totally not good. I wonder, you know what? I wonder if we can make our stove. Where do we make the stove at? Is that in the BCU thing? Yeah. Our wood burning stove. What do we need for that? We don't have the cloth, I don't think. I think we only have one cloth. And we probably do have these. We would have the planks. Let me see. What cloth do we have? Oh, I think we do have enough. So maybe we're going to make the wood-burning stove. Maybe that would be our smart move. To make that once we get all our planks. We need one more plank. One plank, craft that. Because it might be good to have that. But we can't do another fire starter kit until we get more cordage. I mean more fibers though, because you need to. Yeah, we only have the one. Oh, unless I have one in here. Maybe I have one in here. Do I have a cordage in here, a fiber in here? I do not have a fiber in there. Here, I have a drink. Just take a drink. I thought I hit drink all. That would have been super stupid. For real. But yeah, I think we're gonna make our wood burning stove like right this second. Oh, I forgot we had this too. That's awesome. Let's take that out of there. Alright, let's make the wood burning stove. Oh no, we have no power, but we don't really give a shit because we don't really have anything that requires power, honestly, at this point. Alright, so that stuff is all done. I guess we'll keep that on us. We can make more planks, I guess. I'm gonna leave enough to put some more wood on the fire, though. What, we use 13? Alright, that should be good. We'll leave that for the fire. For a fire. A fire! We gotta keep it going. We made our wood burner stove. Awesome. Probably just stick that maybe right under the BCU for now. Wood burner stove. Would you like to go right there? It works for me. Awesome. Hey. We don't have any freaking wood to put in there. I mean, any food. Any meat to cook. But anyway, I guess that's really all I have for you guys. I can't really do it. I mean, there's not much more I could show you with it being nighttime and all. So, yeah, I think we will call that episode 2. Another day of survival and subsistence. We did good. We did good. We didn't get a lot of stuff, but, you know, it was priority to me to collect wood so we can start building this place up. So, hopefully in the next episode we get to go out a little further and actually collect some freaking crates. There wasn't much where we went, so anyway. But anyway, guys, thanks for being here. I hope you enjoyed the episode. If you're new to the channel, please consider subscribing. And yeah, maybe stop by a stream sometime. So until next time, guys and gals, I will catch you later.